We are now in Hamburg Airport, where there is a lot of elevators made by Schindler, Koch and Kuhne. This video is divided into four parts, showing the elevators in Terminal 2, Airport Plaza and Terminal 1, as well as all of the public elevators in the airside of the terminal. Since the elevators are pretty much similar, I will not narrate unless I have something interesting to point out in the video. So we begin in Terminal 2. This terminal is built in 1992 and has elevators built by Schindler. Almost all of the elevators on the land side have received a cab interior upgrade with new fixtures and a voice announcer. The first elevators I show in this video can be found in a parking garage building next to Terminal 2. But only two out of the three elevators are in service. The third one seems to be abandoned.
Departure. Vorebene. Third floor.
This elevator is designed as a circular glass elevator. You can get a nice view out of it. It has never received new fixtures, look it is complete and original. Now to the air side. These elevators are only hydraulic and their cab interior design is all original. They also don't announce the floors.
Thank you.
And now to the airport plaza. This building is built in between Terminal 1 and 2. It looks quite similar in structure, but with some minor differences. All the elevators here are Kone Eco Discs from 2008 and follows the same design pattern as the refurbished Shinda elevators we saw earlier. Thank you.
Ebene 1, Abflug, First Floor, Departure Level. Ebene 0, Ankunft, Ground Floor, Arrival Level.
And now to the two elevators in the middle of the building. These are glass elevators that can be found airside, also made by Kuhne.
Ebene 2, Gastronomie, Second Floor, Restaurants. Ebene 3, Lounge, Third Floor, Lounge. Ebene 3, Lounge, Third Floor, Lounge. Next level. Ebene 3, Büroebene, Third Floor, Offices. Ebene 0, Ankunft, Ground Floor, Arrival Level.
The Hamburg Airport has its own S-Bahn waiting station, where you can commute to and from the airport and the Hamburg Central Station with the S-Bahn network. The station has four elevators from ThyssenKrupp, two regular ones that goes from the terminal buildings to a mezzanine floor below, and two ones with circular doors arrangement leading down to the platform. Both circular elevators were unfortunately broken in 2008.
Thank you. to sleep. Doch Closing. Lüften abwärts. Lift going down.
And now to Terminal 1. This terminal building is just like the other ones. The building opened in 2003 and have elevators made by Koch back in 2003. Most of them are Kone Ecodisc elevators, as Koch was a subsidiary of Kone. They also follow the same design as the one Kone made themselves at the airport plaza.
Ebene 3, Büroebene, Third Floor, Offices. Ebene 4, Büroebene, Fourth Floor, Offices. Ebene 1, Abflug, First Floor, Departure Level. Ebene 4, Büroebene.
Ebene 1, Abflug, First Floor Departure Level.
4, Büroebene. Fourth floor, offices. Ebene 1, Abflug, First Floor, Departure Level.
Let's go over to the airside of Terminal 1, where the number of elevators is far less compared to Terminal 2. In fact, only one elevator is located over there. That one is actually not an EcoDisc, just a pure generic elevator made by Koch. It does follow the same design pattern as all the other elevators around in the airport.
Thank you.
Another interesting find I found out in Terminal 2 airside is the aimant of moving walks found there. The moving walks can be found leading to the far end of the airport and are aiding your walk to speed moving there.